A driver on a crash course in Fort Lauderdale. That's where a car somehow ended up in this pool. It happened at a home along Northeast 30th Street near Bayview Drive. We're told the driver was not hurt. The car was later removed from the water and towed away.